On the banks of the Thames, just minutes from Westminster, an apartment block that the police are now linking to child abuse and murder. The rumours around Dolphin Square are now being treated by the Met as credible and true. Political figures have always lived here, but the police won't say who their suspects are or where else they're looking. It's a 5-minute walk from Dolphin Square to the streets of Pimlico. In the early 80s, they seemed like a different world to a young boy from a care home in North Wales. Michael was only here because he was trafficked to London, taken to sex parties, plied with alcohol, and abused by powerful men. He knows it was here, but can't say exactly where.
Well, I know I've definitely been here before. When I was a kid, I brought down these streets. Could be any of these streets, but yeah. This is where the flat was. This is where we were brought as kids.
On a minibus from?
From North Wales. In that summer, we felt special. And being part of something, didn't think it'd be a paedophile ring.
How old were you, do you think, at this stage when they were bringing you down here?
11, 12 years old. I got no faith in the Home Office or the government to protect us, you know, the victims, I guess.
He has been back on these streets with the police trying to pinpoint the property. He never saw anyone being killed, but is pleased that another credible survivor has now stepped forward about the claims surrounding Dolphin Square.
We will go where the evidence takes us, yeah, through fear of favour. Yeah, not only will I do that, that is a commitment from the organisation. So we will, you know, where we get the allegations, we will explore those allegations, we will do our best to uncover the evidence around those allegations.
There are further allegations of abuse in Lambeth, Barnes, Islington and Richmond. But much of it links back to Westminster. The government has started its independent inquiry, but still hasn't found somebody suitable to lead it.
It'll be covered up. Because MPs were involved, you know. Ministers were involved, cabinet ministers. I know they were. In a perfect world, these people will be caught via fingerprints or by, you know, CCTV and they can't. But it's going to be my word against theirs. And they're going to win hands down.
These London parties happened a long time ago. But despite previous investigations that haven't led anywhere, there is now a promise to the survivors. Step forward and you will be believed. Tom Parmenter, Sky News.